going on an adventure. A dance adventure. Do you like to dance? Muy bien. Well, come on. Vamanos. Use the letters to type your name and put it on our Dance Adventure Center. After you write your name, choose a color for our Dance Adventure Center. Look! Stickers that look just like our friends. You can pick one for our Dance Adventure Center. When you're finished, just click the Vamanos button.
Hey everyone, welcome back to another episode of Little Bumblebear's Let's Play. I'm Kristen and I'm here with Dora the Explorer. Dance to the rescue! I hope you enjoy. Be sure to give this video a thumbs up. Leave a comment down below. Do you remember Dora the Explorer? Did you watch the show or play any of the games or read the books? I would love to know. And of course, subscribe for more nostalgic gaming. Check out the playlist in the description box if you'd like to see more Dora the Explorer on the channel. I have a Twitter and Instagram you can follow, and a Discord server with a wonderful community, so feel free to use the invite link in the description box and come join. But let's begin! Enjoy!
Muy bien! R S E N Big Red Chicken. Click the Vamanos button so we can go dance to the rescue! Vamanos, let's go! Espera! Which level would you like to play? Uno, dos, o tres? Vamanos, let's go! Vamanos!
Oh man, oh man, oh man!
Poor Swiper! He's stuck inside this bottle!
How did he manage to get stuck in there?
Well, this is a magic bottle! Once there was a little dancing elf trapped inside it. But the dancing elf and his cane didn't have enough room to dance inside this little bottle. So they tricked Swiper into letting them out!
Hey! Now I'm in the bottle!
And I'm free! I got out, so you went in. Now I have room to dance.
Aw, poor Swiper. He did a good thing, but the dancing elf did a bad one.
Oh man, I don't like being in this bottle. I wish I could get out.
One big wish. Un deseo. If you can make it to the castle and win King Juan el Bobo's dance contest, you'll get one big wish, and then you can get Swiper out of the bottle.
We can use the one big wish to set Swiper free.
Right, but we'll need to dance better than ever to win the King's dance contest. Don't worry, Swiper. We'll get you out of there.
Thanks, Dora. You're the best.
Will you help us learn lots of dance moves so we can go to the castle and win King Juan and Bobo's dance contest? Muy bien! Gracias! We can use our Dance Adventure Center to keep track of the dances we learn for the King's dance contest.
The Dance Adventure Center! The Dance Adventure Center!
We can use it to see the dance moves we learn, print them out, and to make dance videos out of them, too. It can also play songs for everyone to dance to.
But Dora, where are we going to learn all these dances for the King's Dance Contest?
Who do we ask for help when we don't know which way to go?
The map!
Oh no! That dancing elf trapped Swiper in a bottle! Poor Fox! Dora has to dance to the castle so she can wish Swiper free with one big wish. But first, Dora needs your help to learn some new dances so she can win the King's Dance Contest. Well, I know where you can learn new dance moves for the King's Dance Contest. You can learn the pyramid dance at the pyramid. You can learn the robot dance with Roberto the Robot at Shea Pill. Learn the pirate dance on the Pirate Piggy's ship. Or learn Disco Star's dance at Star Mountain. Once you've learned all the dances, you and Dora can go to the dance contest at King Juan El Bobo's castle. So where do you want to go first? The pyramid. Shea Pill. The Pirate Piggy's ship. Or Star Mountain. Pirate Piggy's ship.
Dora, Boots, my old pirate buddies. Look, me hearties, it's Dora and Boots.
Hooray!
And look, Swiper's stuck in that bottle.
We need to learn your pirate dance so we can win one big wish at the King's Dance Contest to wish Swiper free.
We'll teach you our pirate dance.
What's that sneaky elf up to?
I'm using my magic to make the sea really rough. You can't learn a pirate dance in these rough seas. And then you won't be able to wish Swiper out of the bottle.
Oh, man.
Don't worry, Swiper. Pirates are great dancers, aren't we?
Aye, aye.
We'll show you a pirate dance that can help you at the dance contest. And that'll push away the dancing elf's boat and his storm along with it.
Thank you, Pirate Piggy.
Will you help us dance to push away the elf and his storm?
Excelente! Just click on the Pirate Piggy to get started. Or you can explore by clicking on things you see.
Our Dance Adventure Center, so we can see it and dance it whenever we want.
In this boat with our dance.
Help us rock our bodies side to side to do the pirate dance. When I say rock, hit your space bar and we'll dance the pirate dance. ¿Todos están listos? When I say rock, ready? Rock your body side to side, rock, rock, rock. Rock your body side to side, rock, rock, rock. Rock your body side to side, rock, rock, rock.
They're rock mocking us away with their pirate dance! Quick, Stormy Storm, blow harder!
The elf may come back. Help us keep on dancing.
We need to swing our arms for the swinging part of the pirate dance.
Will you help us swing our arms way up high? When I say swing, move your mouth from side to side. Everybody ready?
Swing your elbow way up high. Swing, swing, swing. Swing your elbow way up high. Swing, swing, swing. Swing your elbow way up high. Swing, 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 swing.
It's going to take more than a little swinging to stop this storm. Here we come!
Don't stop now! That elf is turning the waves back at us! We need more of your help to keep dancing!
Now we need to clap our hands!
Will you click the mouse to help get all of us clapping our hands? When I say clap, you click the mouse. Get ready!
Storm. These waves are coming back at us. Let's push them back toward the pirate ship.
A little more dancing to do the trick. Come on, vamanos!
It's time for all pirate dancers to jump.
Will you help us all jump real high? Just move your mouse up and down when I say jump. This should really make waves. Jump, jump, jump real high, jump, 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 jump real high, jump, 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 jump. Hey, we did it! Lo hicimos! That was a lot of dancing. Good job! Muchas gracias! You helped a lot.
You're a great pirate dancer, Dora. Let me show it again so you'll remember it for King Juan el Bobo's dance contest.
We can dance that pirate dance too. Should we go learn another dance for the dance contest now?
Good to see you again, mateys!
Hi!
Welcome back to dry land, matey! That was some excellent pirate dancing! Click on the place you'd like to visit next! The Pyramid! Star Mountain!
We need to learn a new dance from Disco Star at Star Mountain. And Tico can help us get there.
Uh-oh, Dora. That elf is near Star Mountain, and he's got a giant fan.
He's going to try to blow us off course so we can parachute down to Star Mountain and learn Disco Star's dance for the King's Dance Contest. Will you help Tico steer his plane so we can parachute down to Star Mountain and find Disco Star? Gracias! Click on Star Mountain to start. Or you can explore by clicking on the things you see around Star Mountain.
Thank you.
plan is terrific! I'll be sure that Dora never gets to Star Mountain to learn a new dance. See? You'll never get to... See? You'll never get to land on Star Mountain, and you'll never...
Woohoo!
See? You'll never get to land on Star Mountain, and you'll never... Got by me, but I'll be sure Dora never parachutes to Star Mountain.
Yeek!
Yay! Even if your friends land on Star Mountain, I'll be sure you don't. You won't learn any more dances here!
Yay!
Along the way! You won't get to Star Mountain to learn any more dances if I can help it!
Try again! I know we can all get down to Star Mountain! Yay!
Oh,
yay!
Oh,
hooray!
Dora landed! I've got to figure out a new way to keep that girl from winning the King's Dance Contest!
Gracias, Tico! And thank you for helping us to land safely on Star Mountain! We made it to Star Mountain! Great! And there's Disco Star! Disco Star, will you show us your disco dance for King Juan el Bobo's dance contest?
Sí, sí! Yes, yes!
We have a new dance for our Dance Adventure Center. Thanks, Disco Star. That will help us win our one big wish.
I hope so.
Thanks for helping us learn a new dance.
Dora, I know another dance that can help you.
That's great. If you click on Benny, he'll show me his dance too. Or you can click Map to go somewhere new. Click on Disco Star if you want to try some more parachuting. Showing us your dance. Now that we've saved it at our Dance Adventure Center, we can watch it again anytime. Where should we go now?
You helped Dora learn the disco dance. That ought to be a big help at the dance contest. Where should we go now? The pyramid. Shape Hill. The pyramid.
Excuse me, Mr. Goat.
Hello.
Hello.
I hope you can help us. To wish our friend free, we have to win one big wish at the King's Dance Contest. But first, we need to learn the pyramid dance by going through the pyramid.
Whoa! Go through the pyramid? Whew! That's hard.
It is?
Many brave explorers have tried to find their way through the pyramid, but they couldn't.
That's not good news.
But I'll try to help you.
Oh, thank you, Mr. Goat. That's very kind of you.
Don't thank me yet. There are ants and spiders and snakes in the pyramid who won't let you through unless you do as they say.
Ooh, ants and spiders and snakes.
Don't worry, Boots. We can do it, but we're going to need your help. Will you help us get past the ants and spiders and snakes in the pyramid? You will? Great! Click Mr. Goat to get started. Or you can explore around the pyramid by clicking on things that you see. A new dance! Gracias, Señor Tucán.
De nada, Dora.
Now that we've saved it at our Dance Adventure Center, we can practice it anytime. If you want to explore the pyramid, just click on Mr. Goat.
That goat sure is fast.
Rápido! Let's try to catch up to him by following his hoof prints.
March, march, march!
Listen to that! It's the marching ants!
We're the marching ants! We're the marching ants! And we won't let you pass till you dance!
Will you help us march up and down like ants? Move your mouse up and down to help us march. And help me count down 8 steps. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8. Yay! Great dancing. Thank you for helping.
Arms.
We're the wiggly spiders and we mean you no harm.
But we won't let you by till you wiggle your arms. Wiggle your arms. Wiggle, 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 wiggle. We're the wiggly, wiggly spiders.
We won't let you pass until you wiggle your arms like us. Wiggle, wiggle, wiggle.
We have to wiggle our arms like the wiggly spiders to get through the pyramid. Will you click your mouse to help us wiggle our arms? Wiggle!
Wiggle faster.
Help us wiggle faster this time. Muchas gracias! We wiggled just the way the spiders asked us to. Muy bien! That was some great wiggling!
Slow down. Spiders don't wiggle quite so fast.
We better go slower or the spiders won't let us pass. Will you click more slowly? Some good wiggling, but the spiders told us to go slow. Watch the spiders and then try again.
Wiggle slowly.
Help us wiggle slower. Click a little slower now.
Way up high.
to really slither, you've got to get way down low.
We'd better try slithering down low, or the snakes will let us pass. Will you help? And look! There's the pyramid dance!
Yes, here it is, Dora. I can read the pyramid symbols and show you how it's done. It could help you at the King's Dance Contest. With this dance, I'm sure you'll win your one big wish.
Muchas gracias, Mr. Goat. Can do that dance. Thank you, Mr. Goat. Now we can use that dance to help win our one big wish at the King's Dance Contest.
And wish me free.
Thanks for your help. Let's choose another spot on map so we can learn another dance. Or click Mr. Goat if you want to keep exploring the pyramid.
Great dancing. The pyramid dance will come in handy at the Castle Dance Contest. Where should we go next? Shape Hill. The pyramid. Shape Hill.
We made it to Shape Hill. Look around at all we can explore at Shape Hill. Click on things to explore them. We need to follow the right shapes to find Roberto the robot so we can learn the robot dance for the King's Dance Contest.
Then we can win one big wish.
And wish me free.
Will you help us steer the bicycle so we can explore Shape Hill and find Roberto? Move your mouse up and down to steer us on the path that you want. Vamanos! Let's go! Click the bike to start riding. And if you see any robot parts, ride over to them to pick them up. They could lead us to Roberto.
Thank you.
robot, we need to take the path with el paralelogramo morado. Gracias. Good shape spotting. Roberto the robot has the sign with la estrella verde. Allí está. There it is. Leading to Roberto the robot. It has the sign with la media luna negro. Fantástico! Thanks for helping! Leading to Roberto the robot. It has the sign with el octágono verde. You got it! Vamanos! Let's go! Thank you. Roberto the robot. It has the sign with el medio círculo gris. Great! Let's keep going. Come on! Look! It's Roberto the robot!
Hola, Dora! I'm happy to see you.
Roberto, we're on our way to the castle for King Juan el Bobo's dance contest. We need one big wish so we can wish Swiper free. We wanted to learn your robot dance for the contest.
I'd like to teach you the robot dance, but I'm looking for some of my missing parts, and I need them if I'm going to dance.
Maybe we can help. We found some robot parts while we were riding up Shape Hill.
Let's fix up Roberto, Dora!
We can call our friend Toolstar. He'll be able to put the parts we found back on Roberto.
I feel great. Thank you, Dora. Thank you for helping Dora find my missing parts.
And thank you, Toolstar.
Now I can show you my robot dance. Watch this.
I can dance that robot dance. A new dance for the dance contest. Gracias, Roberto. And thank you for helping. Let's pick another spot on map to go to now. Or click on Isa if you want to keep riding the bike around on Shape Hill.
Wow! Congratulations! You and Dora have learned a lot of dances. Look, the castle gate is opening. It's time for King Juan el Bobo's dance contest. Are you ready to dance? Click on the castle to help Dora win one big wish at the contest so she can set Swiper free.
Wow! King Juan el Bobo's castle is beautiful. You can explore it by clicking on the things you see.
Bienvenidos! Welcome to my castle and my dance contest. Remember, whoever wins the dance contest will win one big wish.
This is it, the big dance contest. We've practiced so much and learned new dances for this, the King's Dance Contest. We need to win one big wish so we can wish Swiper free.
Oh, I can't let that girl win. I don't want to go back into that bottle.
To win the dance contest, you'll have to dance just like me. Whoever follows most closely wins. I'll do a dance and you'll need to copy it.
You can do it, Dora.
We've learned a lot of dance moves to get ready for this contest. Now we're ready for anything. Will you help me dance in the contest? To help me dance the way the king dances, you'll need to click on my arms, mis brazos, or my hips, mis caderas, or my legs, mis piernas, or my head, mi cabeza. And that's how we'll dance the king's dance.
Well, let the dance contest begin!
It's time for us to show the king that we really learned some great dance moves. Click the king to start.
Come on, Dora! Sígueme! Let's dance like we have ants in our pants! mis caderas, mis piernas, mis brazos, mi cabeza.
Click. My hips. My legs. My arms. My head. Bailar contigo. I love dancing with you. Let's dance some more.
Come on, Dora. Sígueme. Dance like a fish would dance. Mis brazos. Mis caderas. Mi cabeza. Mis piernas. Mis brazos.
Click on the part of me that I should move to dance. My arms. My hips. My head. My legs. My arms. You're a great dancer. Let's dance some more together.
Come on, Dora! Sígueme! Can you rock like you're a rocking horse? Mis piernas. Mis brazos. Mis caderas. Mi cabeza. Mis piernas. Mis brazos.
Click on the part of me that... My legs. My arms. My hips, my head, my legs, my arms.
That was excellent dancing! Dora, you have won the dance contest!
We did it! We won the dance contest!
Now, I can grant you one big wish! What do you wish for?
We know what to wish for! Will you help me make my wish? Say, I wish Swiper free! I wish Swiper free!
I wish Swiper free!
I wish Swiper free! I'm free! I'm free! Thank you! Thank you!
Swiper, so happy! Thank you for helping us to set him free!
I guess we have to go back in the bottle, because if he gets out, we go in!
Please, Your Majesty, can't we keep the dancing elf out of the bottle? He loves to dance, and there's no room in there.
Muy buena idea, Dora. Elf and Kane, you are now free to be out of the bottle forever.
Yeah!
Now I have a dance partner. Come on, Elfie. Let's dance.
With pleasure.
Now we can all dance. If you want to play the dance contest again, just click on the king. dancing elf. That's some good dancing.
Why, thank you.
We even saved your dance at our Dance Adventure Center so we can practice it anytime.
Wow, you did it! With your help, Dora learned all those dances. You helped her win the dance contest and set Swiper free. What a great dance adventure. Remember, you can go back and practice any of the dances you learned whenever you want. Or you can go back and put a new name on your Dance Adventure Center to start a new adventure. Or click here to go to our Dance Adventure Center to make a dance video. What do you want to do next?
Well, guys, I hope you enjoyed the gameplay. If you did, please give the video a thumbs up. Leave a comment down below which dance was your favorite. And of course, subscribe for more nostalgic gaming. Remember, you are special and loved. You are never alone, and you're always welcome to come back and hang out anytime. Until the next video, God bless. I'll see you later. Bye-bye.
Do you want to stop playing?